Hey guys, this is Corey Nett and Troy.
They're the, what, the 6th? So she should have gotten it, what, on the 1st? Don't you say no, so she should have gotten it, what, on the 1st? Which was Monday, I mean, which was Sunday. Before the shooting, the Commonwealth's attorney says it's likely Hodgkinson picked the baseball which, field technically speaking, as his target as early as April. No, she wouldn't have gotten it on the 1st. She would have gotten it this weekend. Technically speaking, because if she just, if it was supposed to start on 10-1, we delivered the TV guys what the Daily People on Saturday. So that would have been added for this week, not last week. Was shot in his leg as he tried make to cover. The report also walks us through the exchange. Hello, am I talking to my fellow? Does that make sense? Police officers and Capitol Police officers, including how the suspect so therefore, technically speaking, how is that this is an incorrect TV book when him down behind a dugout where two of the officers were able to shoot him again, finally. Your customers just do too fucking much. They make people not. This is why we need to be trained. Motherfuckers don't want to do the damn job. Because of dumb shit like this, even when you fuck me. And then 2 days before the shooting, he told his family he was ready to return to Illinois.
In the newsroom, Mark Segrist, News 4. All right, Mark, thank you. Congressman Scalise continues his road to recovery, and he will throw out the first pitch at tonight's playoff game between the Nats and the Chicago Cubs. That first pitch scheduled to happen just about 2 hours from now. Wendy is out of the ballpark for us this evening. That's going to be quite a moment, Wendy.
It's going to be a great moment. Everything tonight is going to be great. I'm going to go back to Captain Obvious. Captain Obvious, he's my teleprompter guy. Now just give me a. This is game one. Strasburg is a pitcher, and Jason Worth has a beer. Thank you very much. See, I didn't know that. I'm not a big sports person. Let me talk about this K. Everybody coming in tonight gets a K. They're going to be letting all these people in at about 5:30. The K is for strikeout. The pitchers that bring the batters for the Cubs. And this was done in time by Chet, who also created the box score. That's it. That's all I got. Done. Come on in.
And it's number.
Huh? Where did this come up? I played baseball in college. Boy, that can get you beat down, seriously.
This is my sister.
He did this today. He can't take this.